rock with you, homie. I'll rock with you, homie. I'll go out my circle. I'll go out my circle. I'll rock with you, homie. I'll rock with you, homie. I'll go out my circle. I'll go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I'll go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I'll go out my circle. Wait. How do you figure that you just go walking with us? I don't know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the wolves behind me telling me, let me at them, let me at.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No
rounds. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? He heard him with that hook. He is going after it here.
Trying to get a head kick in.
Wow! Oh, he missed that kick.
Whoa!
Oh, attacked him in the left.
He's got him right here.
Man. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
The big right hand.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
How about that chin? Albiu going for the head kick. He misses there.
That one hurt.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Woo! Woo! Look at that jab.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Oh, he's tagging.
He's got him here.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, massive.
Oh,
oh.
Wow.
Goes down again.
Body kick. Look at that. That's a big hook.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh, beautiful kick there.
Bruce Buffer as the official. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Connects there with the punch. Trying to double up on that jab. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Flipped him with the jab.
He's taking some shots now.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. And that one certainly found the target. Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land.
Look at that nasty jab.
Oh, that cut is looking nastier by the minute.
Double jab.
Oh, lands that punch. Establishing the jab here. still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. King lands forward there.
That kick. He hurt him with that hook.
How about that shin? Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Head kick partially blocked.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way.
Oh, he got caught. Oh, my goodness. Back up.
Huge shots there.
Big shots.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh, very nice.
Huge block.
Jabs and bunches here, splits the guard there, and continuing to keep his...
Oh, another shot! He's hurt bad!
Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
Oh, that one hurt him. Body kick, look at that.
Slips to avoid the rim.
Yo, I came to do damage, not hurt anybody. In the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turn down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom.
Coming up next, a UFC flyweight division matchup.
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters all man win, and we are underway.
Oh, double jab. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Double jab again.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Oh, blocks that kick to the body. Nicely done. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Back and forth we go. 3 minutes remain in the round. Oh, lead hook by Alpi. How about that chin?
Oh, no!
He's got him right here.
Oh, he's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
And here's the end.
Here we see it from another camera angle. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Out cold.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2:09 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joe. He gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon. Worlds, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road.